What's up, gamers? Back with another public match of Call to Arms Gates of Hell. This time I'm showcasing a 3v3 and I get lucky enough to be in the middle line. Strategy you see is about using the commissioner or the officer if you're Germany. The commissioner and the officer have the highest capture power out of all units in the game. And the idea behind this is that the officer holds down the central point by himself, which spares the lives of my soldiers. And my opponent will respond as predicted by pouring more and more of his men into the center. And after that, the trap is set. My opponent will constantly feed his soldiers to the meat grinder while he desperately tries to find out where I'm hiding. My commissioner survived to the end of this match, so I don't think my opponent realized he was facing an officer. If he did, he could have easily used his mortar to flush out my officer or rushed me in some way, or just got a lucky shot off. But even if he did that, it would have been too late. My officer bought my soldiers time to dig in and fortify their position. Anyways, like and subscribe. I don't have any viewers, but I'm thankful for you guys. Thanks for watching. Now let's get into the fight.
Точно, товарищ командир!
Мы готовы.
Мы готовы.
Держись, лох, не чувствую.
Что прикажете?
Да, товарищ командир.
Ждем дальнейших указаний.
Я готов!
готов.
Жду приказа.
Патроны есть. Приказа нет.
Точно?
Thank you.